you know, there was a van, you know, in Koi to Batang, thankful to Tita Eden, syempre, especially to Tita Eden dahil magiging part ako, magiging part kami ng isang napakagandang teleserye sa US event. And I'm so excited to see Janela Salvador, Joshua Garcia, mga Salvador. So, mga bagsak na sila ngayon sa service at nandito ako ngayon sa van at ako lang yata yung kising dito dahil lahat sila mga tulog, ayan, mga ano na sila ngayon, mga bagsak na sila. Dito na kami sa San Jose San Juan. Ano nung San Jose San Juan? Batangas City. At nag-stop over muna kami sa Caltex sa gasolinahan dahil kanina pa talaga kami si CR. Actually ako kanina pa talaga ako na CR talaga. At baka syempre diba? Yun. So medyo malapit na kami. Siguro actually, napakabilis ng biyahe namin. Mas yung mga 7 a.m. mga 7:30 a.m. Then, dumating kami din sa Batangas. It's already 8.
and I'm doing the hardest for hours, and I'm not hungry after I eat actually. I'm only like a minute and a half on last level, was 2 hours. So when I'm last level, that I'm going to get a little bit and it's so thing. I'm not going to have to have this in hand, and all of it's going to be waiting some in a blue room, you know, it's a January, but I'm going to have to have this in hand, and I have 1.4 something of subscribers that I've had, but I'm going to have to have some in hand, and I'm going to have so, I thought we'd like to see your channel for one more question. I'm gonna go ahead and subscribe and leave me a notification that it's a good one. I'm gonna get a million views and I'm gonna go every week inside your YouTube channel. And then I'm obviously scanning the actual energy and I'm gonna go ahead and subscribe because I'm gonna have this useful feeling about it.